They killed their own to protect their secrets.
That's harsh.
Yes. But with this secret exposed, perhaps old wounds can begin to heal.
Am I hearing voices again?
You are Atreus' friend.
Ah! Oh! Hi! Hey! You're Loki's dad, right? Saw you at the whole Ragnarok thing. I'm Skjoldr.
The lad who's been organizing the displaced Midgardians. What are you doing?
Loki told me this story about Odin inviting him to Asgard and giving him an Aesir coin that you threw away, and, well, I thought I'd come here and see if I could find it. And I did, if you can believe it. But, it's kind of stuck, because you're, like, crazy strong, apparently. I'm sorry, did you want to keep it?
No. It is yours.
You sure? It's probably really valuable. I mean, that's not why I'm after it, but if I were gonna sell a genuine Asgardian artifact touched by at least three gods, I'd expect that'd fetch, well, a whole lot. Probably enough to buy my own boat, set out, and make my fortune.
The coin is yours. Good luck to you.
Thanks. You too. And, if you see Thrud, never mind.
You wished word of Thor's daughter.
Thrud? You saw Thrud? How is she?
She is well. She has recovered her father's hammer.
Oh, that's amazing. Don't you worry. She's gonna do good with that thing. She's an amazing person. Probably my favorite. I mean, not like that. She doesn't have time for boys, but I don't care. She's just great. Is it getting warmer? I feel like it's getting warmer. How about that thaw?
I got more stove, ready to forge.
Whoa!
Expertly done, as usual.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Oh, what can I do for a goddess? Change your mind, you know where to find me.
Finish the story.
Gladly. It was said that Yari and Somer first shared a kiss in the fields of Jotunheim.
Oh? How'd they manage to reach Jotunheim?
Don't know. Point is, they went on countless expeditions, each location more beautiful than the last. But they found as they did, the destination became less important than simply traveling together.
And the unnameable thing?
It was home. Yari and Somar had found it in each other.
I would be left alone, please.
Of course.
What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial.
Know anything about the frozen dragon?
It's Baldur's. He took Atreus. Tried to escape with him. We fought on its back.
The things he put you through.
Odin gave the commands. The blame is his.
Ah! Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is.
Thank you.
That's some of Cavassier's poetry.
Transformed, our minds remained until those tears. good aim.
Of Odin's. Very secretive. Trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met him myself.